Hello, my Spares. It's Hey Keisha, and I'm just here to just encourage you guys a little bit and myself. I know it's like crazy out there. It's actually getting worse. Every day people are dying. Every day people are finding out that they've been positive with this COVID-19. I haven't seen my family in such a long time. We had plans for my birthday party, but nay, nothing happened. And for Easter, I was supposed to be the one that's hosting Easter at my new home, but that's not gonna happen. So it's kind of sad about what's going on out there. We have I do have like friends who are doctors, nurse, directors in the hospital, and just by the things that I spoke to them, and they're saying, for example, there's no PPEs in their life is at risk. They're trying to save our lives, but yet they're putting their life on the line. And it's scary, it's annoying sometimes when I see how we're not taking it too seriously and just putting these people's lives at more and more risk. It's crazy. So I just wanted to sit here and to just shout out thank you to all the doctors, all the nurses, the frontliners, the truckers, everyone that's trying their best to keep us safe. And you know, I know it's tough to be like locked down into our home, not able to do anything. I've seen where churches are still going on and they're either arresting pastors and stuff because they have a lot of members into their church, and it's crazy. But I know there's a lot of questions been going around, like for example, after all of this is passed, what are you going to do? Some people said they would like to travel more, they would like to go clubbing, and they would like to do everything else, which I totally understand. I just totally understand, but everything else except for going to church more to feed their spiritual body. And I don't know about anyone else, but I know that I just want to feed myself more spiritually, to uplift myself, to just, because I know that God is a way maker and he's gonna make a way out. And once he make the way out, I don't want to be yeah and like start partying and having fun. I just want to acknowledge that he made the way and he made everything possible for me to be here, for my family to be safe. And I make sure every night, every morning before I go to bed, I pray for him to cover and protect all my family, all my friends, all of my subscribers, and whoever stumbled upon my videos. I just prayed for their protection. And also, God is good. God is good. God is good. This might be a turn in a lot of our lives. They said the rich will get richer. There's like so many things that I've seen on TV, how the government will be helping. I don't know quite much about what's going on in the state, that the government will be issuing out money, will be helping us. There's a little bit of stuff that they have taken, that they decided to do to help like civilians like myself. And I hope this is for the best. And I also hope that this is a reset for all of us that's struggling to make our bill payments, to make, you know, like struggling in life. I hope this is a reset. And if you're getting the reset and God decided that, you know what, I'm gonna reset this nation, reset this world, I think we should just look into ourselves and just continue pushing and continue praising God. Hopefully we can find our purpose, so that once we are able to find what we are here for, what we were created on this earth for, that we can work on our purpose. Now that we have the time to reflect, to think, if you wanted to start your business, go ahead. This is the right time to just get in there. There's a lot of businesses that are dying out, and now is the time for others to rise up. So I hope this encouraged you guys, and I will continue to pray for you guys, and I hope you guys pray for me, and I hope we all just be safe out there so that we don't get sick. And so when all of this has passed, we can just give God the glory. So hope you guys have a great day, a great week, and a great month. Thank you for watching. Subscribe.